We should be thankful to this guy. Prometheus was a titan, and according to Greek mythology, he stole fire from Zeus, the god of gods, and gave it to humans so that we could build a sophisticated society. Prometheus Brings Fire to Mankind was painted around 1870 by Heinrich Füger. But Zeus was not happy with the actions of Prometheus and condemned him to an eternal punishment where an eagle would eat his liver every day.